Hello, every. Wait. Jing activated. Sorry, guys. Wait for a minute. Nicholas Jing. I do want to make little screen tutorial things for my friends. Let me. Okay, back. Well, welcome to my Minecraft adventures yet again. Some bad news. As you can see, my old world wasn't here. I accidentally deleted it. There was this huge storm and I was just loopy that day, so yeah. Oh, Hot Wheels my little brother says it's just when I want to make random stuff. So let's make a new one. Name will also be the code will also be let's see what cool stuff we get. Oh, and I got. And this in 1.6.4, which sucks because just the day before the update, I finally got mods that was supposed to be more creeps and weirdos mods. Mods so everything will be more interesting, like a lot nicer and stuff. Because I even came face to face and raw within the first 10 seconds. I wanted to kill me. But I was just seeing how it would work. And now there's no updates and I don't know how to change it. What's going on? Oh my gosh, it's going so laggy. Let's change this back to normal. I need to put on hard to make the mods work. Oh my gosh, this texture pack is making my thing run so yucky. Wait for a while. Let me just go back to the default one. If any of you know, texture pack will help it run nicely, please tell me. Please. Because my computer sucks at that. Ah, that's a lot better. So, cave in the first minute. Should I go down there? Do I have a quick escape there? No, I do not. Yet. Remember to like and please comment see what would you like, because I don't really have a goal right now. Like last time I closed the world because I was bored and I didn't really have a goal at all. Like, oh, why do it if I don't have a goal? Took the fun out of it. Basically my only goal right and some oh I saw that was some enemy. Well, basically my only goal right now is to basically get diamond. But that'll take a long time, so guys, please send me another logo. I have never found a monster spawner, and I have never found a dungeon. Oh, there might be a dungeon out there. So far, the thing is lagging. Because it was still rendering. Now that you hear in the background, moaning, if you can hear it. Sorry dog. He doesn't like being ignored, even though we've been with him for wrong war mode. Let me get some wood. Bring wood with my bad hands. Oh, and I watched Insidious today. That was a good party for a friend because she's moving. Well, she's like a really good friend from middle school and everything. And she's moving to like 4 hours from here, basically. Like, really, really far away, so we'll never see her again. She's moving to Waco. Just really far away. Get an F of zero. She's in my house up here. Damn it. I should harvest this big tree. I should destroy everything except one little block. Actually, this can be a really nice fortress. That's some wood. And the trees being a natural barrier. Yeah, that can work. Just bored right now. ¿Qué quieres, Oroyo? Yeah, so if you know the old Spanish song, Oroyo. Oh, yes, Oroyo. Es el negrito, es el único tuyo. Oye, Oroyo. Es el negrito, es el único tuyo. ¿Qué? ¿Qué quieres? What do you want? Okay, pet. 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 Oh, like, yeah, you like being scratched, don't you? You like... Why are you still crying? Why are you still crying? Why are you still crying? Can't reach that. Oh wow, I just stopped scratching him for a moment to be able to reach this, and now he's crying again. And I don't know what that was. Why isn't the arrows working? There's a chicken down there. He deserves it. Wood fell down there, but I'm not gonna get it. Maybe I should go exploring there over there. Stupid sound. What do you want? It fell to the ground. East one. That one was too. This one might have survived that early. I think it was good. I have enough for a decent size.